हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज अरविंद राय फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ लेसन मैपिंग ऑफ द अर्थ ऑफ क्लास 4 फ्रॉम द सब्जेक्ट सोशल स्टडीज। इन सोशल स्टडीज वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द लेसन which is mapping of the earth. In mapping of the earth, we are able to find the exact location of a place, what is the direction of the place, in which direction the exact location of a place lies on the earth. That we are going to learn how it is possible with the help of some elements of mapping of elements in this chapter. Now, after completion of this chapter or after we are completed with the discussion of different elements of mapping of the earth, we are going to explain that how we can use a globe, how we can use a map, what is the difference between globe and map, what are the different features of a globe and what are the different features of a map, how they both are different from each other. And we are also going to discuss the different elements of a map, means what are the different elements we have in a map, how many types of map are there. This all points we are going to discuss in this class. Now, after discussing the lesson or the topic mapping of the earth, we will be able to find some answers of the questions, and the questions will be: what is a globe? What is a map? How many maps are there? How many types of map do we use? And what are the elements of a map? And what is called mapping? So after completion of this chapter, we are going to get the answers of these type of questions, and we will be able to define different subtopics under this chapter. Now, what is a globe? What is a globe? What is a map? Now, when we are coming to this point, what is globe and what is map, first we can discuss what was the importance in earlier times when the early peoples, 1000 years ago, they found that when they were traveling from one place to another place, or when they were not being able to find the exact direction in which direction they have to go for that place, in which direction they have to approach for that their destination. So after that, they decided need of a tool, need of some tools which can help them to define the direction or find their place on that element or of mapping the earth with the help of some mapping tools. So in earlier times, the early people 1000 years ago, when they were traveling to some places, so in the night they were getting help from the stars. After seeing the stars in the night, they were being able to decide that in which direction they are moving. So in early times, only one thing was there to describe the direction of the place where they were approaching, and that was star. With the help of stars, the early peoples, they were being able to find the direction of that place. So later on, when the time passes, when the time passed, so they need to develop some tools which were very easy handling and which was very exact to define the location and the direction of a place. So they invented globe and map. What are the different uses of globe and map? How they are different from each other? What are advantages and disadvantages of these both elements of mapping? Now come to the point, globe. What is globe? A globe is a spherical representation of the earth. A globe is a spherical representation of the earth with its exact places and physical elements of the earth pointed on the globe with exact area without stretching them in broad manner. How they are on the earth exactly in the same way they are on the globe. But while using a globe, it was a difficult task, because when they invented globe, and they pointed exact locations on the globe, so it was a big tool. It was in big shape, which was taking a large area on the basis of its size. So it was very difficult for them to carry from one place to another. So this was the main disadvantages of the globe, that it was not suitable to carry with along with them from one place to another, as it was not convenient to carry with them. So they, after the globe, they invented map. Now we will come to map. What is a map? Map is also a representation of earth on a flat surface of a paper. Map is also a representation of the earth on a flat surface of a paper, which they can carry with them whenever they were moving from one place to another. It was, this map was very much convenient, and it was not also occupying very much space with their luggage. So it was very much convenient to just fold them, and this was convenient to take them with them from one place to another. So these are the points, these are some points which can define globe and map. Now, after discussing globe and maps, I have a point, that what was the main function of a globe and which was the first globe, the oldest surviving globe, and by whom it was invented. Now, it was invented, the oldest surviving globe. This globe was invented by Martin Behem. Martin Behem, oldest surviving globe. It was invented by Martin Behem. This you can write down for your learnings. This point you can write in your notebook for your learnings. Now, come to the point. What was the year of the invention of the oldest globe? That was 1492, the year in which the oldest surviving globe was invented. That was 1492. And what was the name of the globe? That was written as Erdaphel. We can pronounce it Erdaphel. Okay? We can pronounce it as Erdaphel, or literally we can say for our learning Earth Apple. We can say for our learning purpose, we can say Earth Apple. But the exact pronunciation of this word is Erdaphel. Okay? I hope you got some interesting points regarding mapping of the earth, and we'll meet soon in our next video with some more interesting facts under this topic, mapping of the earth. Thank you and have a nice day.